This Verizon stuff got me fed up. I want to be like Tupac and keep my head up, but if I was a killer, I'd go ahead and let the lead bust. But nah, I'm gonna go ahead and chill on the battle rap tip, but at the same time, I know that I'm immaculate, but my front facing camera ain't sh- No, I'm not gonna cuss on this freestyle. I know I did it a little while ago back on Sunday, but I'm thinking to myself, hell nah, I can't do this one more time. I just wanna figure out exactly what's wrong with this line. And my front facing camera, like I said, is jacked up. I dropped it once before. It's kinda jacked up because I gotta draw it. I'm like, what more can I say? No Jay-Z. But at the same time, I'm thinking to myself, it's crazy that they only have two people that can go ahead and S-E-R-V-I-C-E, the customers that be coming T-H-R-O-U-G-H. don't mind me. I'm just a little bit bored, a little bit tired, trying to get myself wired, because I'm going to hit Dave and Buster's in a little bit and just roll like the whole empire. I don't know. Type in 10 digits, Texas Vixen. We don't call too much, must be tripping. Cause if my mind is on one thing, as a soul of mischief, don't expect a single scenario different. No collusion, like a Trump supporter's favorite phrase. I'm just trying to flourish through every single day. Stretching out the syllables like a limousine. Trying to match the clean, I'm trying to put together anyway. Far from the man I wanna be at the moment. And I hate saying that I still have time. Take it back to 5 years before my birth, when Tony Montana told me the world is mine. But it isn't gonna happen overnight, if I'm sitting on my back. Side, putting major work on the real. And while I'm kinda chilling like a villain, Lord willing, everything will be alright from 17 till. Yeah. I be cruising through the avenue with gratitude. Whenever moves are getting made while at the moment playing tunes. Heading to my destination feeling like I am the greatest. Ollie Jordan in the moniker and time cannot be wasted. Might be nonchalant on the surface but I flourish. Plus I got the dopeness with velocity of running dervish. Do a little piece to make the vehicle complete. I've got the sounds until you can't compete. Yelling out, what you bumping my dude? Is it hot? Is it hot? Is it worth jamming out to at the spot? At the spot? Does it have a little trouble? Does it knock? Does it knock? If not, well let me turn it up a notch, cause you know I got them jams to make them say damn. I'm going pepperoni, salami, bacon, and ham. So let me showcase focus, no fort. Get my books up on the board, so go ahead and break a brother off with the ice cord. I don't know, I'm trying something a little different. If it works, it works, it does, and it doesn't. The AE Rap Challenge, let's keep it moving. So I thought I'd hit the kill switch, ride, shoot a magic carp, thunderbolt with grillfish. Feel this electricity up in the area, a carrier of good times, sicker than malaria. Quiet as a mouse, trapping with the sacks, probably clean as Ajax, all purpose. Matter of fact, I can switch up the style in a manner versatile. Handling my business, be prolific with the spit, and you ain't heard another person like this in a while. Yeah, yeah, that's what they all say. But I found my niche with the logic to be nice with the words from the months of June and May. A high roller like Jimmy getting buckets from Washington and NC, both coast covered. Bring the sonics back while I try to keep the rap fast, still buzzing like the hornets and UD. Nothing but the truth, moving steady, grooving to a beat that sounds like it was made by Kenny G. For the moment, I'm just coasting so explosive and toasting to the future with a cup of that sweet tea. But let me slow it down, keep it chill, cause on the real, I've got some work that I'm putting out, and the grind's authentic. Y'all know the deal, it's flow season. Yeah. Sometimes you gotta get yourself up in that mind state of a great. No one's gonna give you anything but a hard time. Gotta take matters in your own hands. Get yourself what you deserve. Legal or illegal, steady working on a hater's nerves. No such thing as self-made, but the circle must be small. Keep some moves quiet when it's time to drop the be a pop. Talking about, hell nah, I ain't seen the shizzle coming. Now you're humming on all cylinders. I thought buzzers would be coming towards your carcass. Regardless, I am a problem, calculus and Mandarin, no calculator, gone solve it. Don't ask the professor, should have beckoned for the lesson when the class had low demand. Now you're stressing for the simple fact you had a chance back then. Now you won't make it and do not pretend you were on the ground floor when the project here started. Cause we know your work was simply half-hearted. Show enough. I've seen a lot of change. Weigh my outfits to quarters in the series, yeah. From terminology to perceptions and how others are disguised as carriers. A deception and a weapon to a slick tongue. Preaching positivity, time and time coming through professing their soliloquies of how they know you make it till you take a back seat to someone else. The antithesis of Rosa Parks suddenly. Where they at though? Where the love go? They'll shine what you want, top dollar when you poke. I can't afford an OR like Lamar Coleman, feeling like an unwilling organ donor. How it's sold, man. I peep my life in everyone who went it, especially the ones who exited without a care. I made quite a few mistakes, but the ache that I'm dealing with, the void of those friends can't compare. But then again, who really had my back up in this mud?
tell a straight face, lies when we were in the mix. Guess it's ironic that I'm doing this on Throwback Thursday. Nostalgia stays equipped with nothing but those terrible memories.